Okay, gentlemen, welcome to the 1.7 hand showdown. Whatever. Bam. And I dodge. Right. Then we take this as well. Like this. No choke bombs, sadly, because, I mean, bro. Then, like, we do this and bandit. Look, now we have a Feliz loadout. Isn't this amazing? And when I wanna switch from the Feliz loadout, right? I just go bam, my Berthier loadout, my normal loadout. Or if I just want my consumables, I can just buy my consumables. You can make like a couple of these, which is like consumable like you wanna take. So like empty all of this, right? But then you have like consumables, maybe like two witch shards, two flashes, two frags, or one witch shard and stuff like that, you know. And you can just like also select if you wanna buy just that, just this, just that, just this, you know. Pretty decent, pretty decent. And if you wanna buy your legendary hunters, they're also now cheaper.
What?
Reload.
There's a bullet on my screen in the chamber. What the fuck?
Nice job, that's everyone dead.
Where did he crouch?
I was waiting for him just like to shoot or move so I can just get an easy shot. Because I don't know, it feels very weird to aim when you're like peeking like that. When you peek, you know, like, and you put the gun up, it's very weird. But once you have it up, it's like okay.
Yeah, it's kind of big.
Crouching here.
Yeah, he's inside.
Nice!
Oh, two ghosts.
No, you're kidding. I jumped into his shot. Unless it's just ping.
Killed one.
Let's go, Hornet.
Below you.
He's running back to the body right now, Hornet. You can just play it out, don't risk me. I think he has sawed off shoddy, by the way. Double barrel, so don't push him.
I can risk.
Okay. I'm letting Hornet get the highlight. Give it to him.
There we go.
Nice. Are you feeling it?
Yeah. Dude, I just love that you get 4 ammo back. Two guys northwest and one guy southwest. One dead.
That was actually him.
Take my money.
Well, he just burned herself and teammate. Okay, Marky.
Throwing nades now. Look crazy. Here we go.
There we go.
Nice. Good job.
Well, when you get used to this rifle, it's actually so useful and so fun to play. Look how funny it is. Look how carefully I, like, operate the gun. Watch this.
Wait, you save the bullets?
Yeah, you save. If you have bullet grab, you save all of them. Kid's dead, right?
Yep.
Nice.
One on me.
What inside room?
I have a retro on me, 165. Let me. Yeah, so Gamma. Right? Gamma. Jesus. Oh yeah, by the way, we're in Scopper.
I was acting.
We've never ran here before, ever.
Look at this.
More Scopper anymore, dude.
There's a coop here. I wonder if this spawns sometimes. I wonder, did they fix the tree here?
Looks nice.
Oh, Tombo did fix it. Nice.
Look, there's even. Look, even boxes to protect it from the other spawn.
Maybe.
Pretty nice. Yeah, look how much nicer it is. There's less water and stuff. It's nice. It's great.
You know what that means? He wants it in the game.
It's very nice. I like it. More, you can move around more, you can just play around more. Look as well the area here, look, it's less water, you can walk around here. Look how nice it is. Damn. Oh, look at this, they changed this in Fort. Did you see here?
Yeah, that's what we saw, yeah.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
The elevator thingy without the wheel.
Lol. I mean, this is
the new Windy, dude. Look at it.
Oh yeah.
How big now? They basically took the Desal approach and just made it way bigger and way more like accessible. Like, look, you can even go on the roof. There is an entrance into the. It's good. It's great. Look at that, dude. The bridge is no more. Yes, finally. Where is the bridge, Gunsmack?
Oh,
I don't see a bridge.
No way they changed that.
Yes, they did. Let's go. Boss is here too. Wonder if the clue can spot. Oh, never mind. Already answered it. Of course it can. Oh, look at this.
Dude, the OG, like, Deathcrab clue, man. It's gone for good.
There is a nice little platform here you can go on as well. Damn.
There's an axe spawn here.
Oh, man.
Good to know.
Oh, nice little bridge. Oh, I like this way more, dude. This is way better, man. Nice little house here instead of the armored with the cart. Your melee the barrel has a funny noise. Like the yellow or red barrels with your knuckle knife. Also,
yeah, I was reading, I said they changed all the melee sounds.
Oh, okay. Look how nice it looks.
Not changed all of them, but it said like change and made a lot of them more consistent or something.
Yeah. Makes sense. Yeah, less water, less everything. Great, I love this. Also, this like straight, so it's not like hard to get on as well now. Beautiful. Also, look, look at this.
They rotated this. On the image, it was like pointing to the boss lord. Oh my god.
Beautiful. They have also added a new entryway to the underground boss lord in Healing Church.